time for action, time for Dr. Zone. Chronological time is just an abstraction when you're with Dr. Zone. He's got one foot in the future and one foot in the past. He's got one hand in the present, or at least in a gift-shaped cast. He's Dr. Zone. It's time for Dr. Zone.